Polk, Moldova. Hilal Gök, Turkey. Siri Fogelberg, Sweden. Fatmagul Igde, Turkey. Julia Machniewska, Poland. Zeynep Efe, Turkey. Annalisa. Good lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey, 73 kilograms on the bar. The same weight on the bar, 73 kilograms also for Anastasia Chornopolk, Moldova. Second snatch attempt. Fatmagul Igde, Turkey, please get ready. Good lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey, 77 kilograms in the second attempt. 78 kilograms on the bar, please loader. Anastasia Chornopolk, Moldova, third and last attempt. Hilal Gök, Turkey, please get ready. No lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey. His last lift concludes this. Good lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey, 87 kilograms. There is a change, the weight on the bar goes up to 88 kilograms for the second clean and jerk attempt of Hilal Gök, Turkey. 2 minutes. Anastasia Chornopolk, Moldova, please get ready. Good lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey, 92 kilograms. The same weight on the bar, 92 kilograms also for Julia Machniewska, Poland, third last attempt. Hilal Gök, Turkey, please get ready. Good lift, Hilal Gök, Turkey, 95 kilograms. His last lift concludes the clean and jerk portion and the competitions themselves, about under 15, 81 kilograms women and under 15 plus 81 kilograms women. In a few minutes, we have the gold medal and the European champion, Hilal Gök, Turkey. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Valdemar Gospodarek, in representation of the local organizing committee, wishes to award the European champions coach, Mr. Sedat Artush. with a special prize medal. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we kindly invite you to rise if you can in order to pay homage to the flag and the national anthem of Turkey, celebrating the winner. Second place, 90 kilograms, Anastasia Chernopolk, Moldova. And first place with 95 kilograms, Hilal Gök, Turkey.